black earth, mother of pearl. I was a lover as well. We found each other through heaven and hell, like a private show and tell. She raised me from 3 years old, brought peace to my wandering, traveling soul. I never left her, everywhere I went she was there with me. She kept me down to her, she was my gravity, a passionate mistress of the breeze, until she fell down, down, down on her knees, just to please these yanks who ported her shores. Overnight she became a whore, a streetwalker, a sweet talker, but I understood her pain. It was due to the days of the queen's reign, from the ships of convicts, the crims, the rape, the sinners. A chick erased her native memory, made her religious, and now the rest is history.
I used to see it all, I used to see it, feel hope, but now I don't, lost that faith. Look how many people be broke. It used to be the land of the free, the Croc Dundee. Now we're back on Bush and Blair, on the war for the green. A dollar bill, weapons of war, man, you know that's all false. How it sits there in agreement and just waits to be told. She was my love, my belief, now the hatred runs deep. Can't even holiday in Indo, cause it's West versus East. What happened to peace? What happened to the happy-go-lucky? Girl I used to know, but now she's acting all funny. My last love, still that pride for the people of Oz. And I'm proud of these soldiers, but their lives shouldn't be lost to some. Cause it's not a fight, it's not anyone's, and it's never gonna end, it's gonna affect everyone. You, your children and the kids, this world ain't the same. It's like the ignorance against religion, against race.
I'm a war president. War on my mind.
I am the terrorist.
I'm a war president. I'm a war president. War on my mind.
I am the terrorist.
I'm a war president.
Raised, I was praised at a young age. I loved this lady, she was around me every day. She taught me the laws and physics of my life, and whenever I run amok, she stalked me in the night. She was all that governed the western commandments, the swings and seesaws, the parks that ran abundant. I thank her for the toys she had made. She was the education system at the first grade. But as I grew older, I saw her as a snake, a business head only concerned with financial gain. Destroying my mother, drilling holes in her stomach so she could sell the oil and get a fatter pot that she never cared about. As the traders for war, so she can control Nan and settle some old scores. A conniving slut that breaks her own law. She's a gold digger bitch, and now I hate the whore.